stopped and waited for me to pass and he pulled me over. Shouldn't you go after that guy that's like almost ran me off the road?
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Shit.
Oh, I'm not moving. There we go. Oh.
Cop immediately, and he's just going to sit
know.
In the road.
I mean, he can't sit and wait forever, so.
I'm not going to go in front of him.
I know, seriously. What
it's
is
his
this
right
look
away.
Like?
I'm pulling out onto a road.
Fuck that. Chops. The chops. There it is.
The chops.
Chops trying to get you caught up.
Mutton chops. Oh, he flipped around.
I'm scraping back here. Did he really? Yeah, he did. Fuck me. All right, well, we can. Let's go to the motel and we could have a little side
I don't know
the name. Yeah, but that's not it. That's
I don't
cheesy.
Know.
That's not right. That's...
Jump contest.
That's... jump our faces.
Car hopping.
Carhops.com. Tunes. I have no idea.
We're terrible.
I want to know what it is.
I don't know.
What's the jumpy thing?
The jumpy thing.
I'm about to Siri this shit. Oh, he's... we just stopped. Is this private property?
I don't know. I mean, I'm assuming it is. It's somebody's private property.
Yeah,
he
didn't
see.
Just drove
he
by.
He just went right past. Okay.
You better be careful, though. Let's see if I can get the back end jumping. Ah! Yeah, that's the hops I'm talking about. Hops and skillets right there. Sounded like I said cops and skillets.
Cops and skillets.
Cops and skillets. That's the episode name. Cops and skillets. All right, let's do some vertical side jumps. I'm surprised we can get away with doing hydraulic shows up in this.
Yeah, for this long.
Yeah.
Oh.
But. Still nothing.
It's just nothing. Okay. Alright. Cool.
Oh, they got someone pulled over down there. Taser's out and shit. Oh! I'm gonna get pulled over! Shit, I wasn't looking to my right! You better get my back. Hey, turn around, what's up? Tell me what's up!
He didn't turn around.
Holy shit!
He's assisting on that traffic stop.
Wow, I almost cut them the fuck off, too. Holy shit, dude. Well, luckily, the department doesn't
Sitting
have resources.
In the bushes.
I know,
my
literally.
God.
Two of them.
There's two?
Yeah, it looked like there was two officers in the one car.
Oh, okay. There's another cop here.
Oh.
I'm making a left. Making a left. Making a left.
I guess it's discretion because you just got pulled over.
For what?
I don't know.
God damn it. Trying to find a good spot.
I don't know. You're gonna get a failure to yield if you don't pull over.
I'm finding a good spot.
I'm gonna pull over too.
Yeah. Got a siren going still.
Yeah, I know. So much for those fucking scripts.
I'm pulled over. You can, it's a convertible. Siren's right there. I can hear it. There we go.
I'm back here, so. I'll be on just a few feet away from you.
Okay, so how are you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
Well, I just was sitting behind the bar over there, and I noticed as you rolled by that your vehicle in the back is sitting pretty low. It's actually scraping the road at some points.
Yeah, that's how I like it.
You like it that way? It's nothing wrong with the vehicle, nothing like that?
Nope, this is how I'd like it.
All right, and well, if that's what you say, it looks like your exhaust pipe might have gotten a little bit damaged from all that. Are you sure it's roadworthy at this point?
Yeah, it's totally roadworthy.
All right, I'm just making sure.
I'm just saying, look at the car, man. You think this thing ain't roadworthy? Spent a lot of money on this thing.
very beautiful car. I just want to make sure that you're doing everything that's safe for you. Now, if you're comfortable riding like this, you have a license plate, everything checks out, you weren't speeding, everything looks good to me, so I just wanted to make sure that you were aware that your vehicle was riding pretty low in the back.
Yep. No, I heard it. It's scraping everywhere, but that's how I like it.
All right, well, hang tight with me for a second here. I'm just going to make a quick check on the license plate, and then I'll be right back with
you.
All
right.
They hassling you again?
Nah.
Yeah.
We'll see.
1 Bravo 29 to 1 Mary 17 direct.
1 Mary 17.
Can you just relay the policy on low riding vehicles, especially those that might be scraping the back of their vehicle on the road? This vehicle that I stopped on a 1011, it's making contact with the road as it runs.
Yeah, be advised that'd be a destruction to city property.
All right, 10-4. 1 Bravo 29 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can you roll me an additional 32? I'm southbound, or excuse me, northbound Seaview Road heading toward Grapeseed.
That's fucked up.
Copy that. 1 Bravo 23 dispatch.
Go ahead for 23.
Can you go ahead and respond to 1 Bravo 29's location, Seaview Road?
If we're going to show me 1097 code 2.
Copy.
Alrighty, sir. Can I grab your license and registration proof of insurance if you have it?
Yeah, no problem. Here you go.
Appreciate it. And can you just verify the name on this and the date of birth for me, too?
Yeah, it's Jose Hernandez on September 27th, 1984.
Thank you very much. I'll be right back with you. 1 Bravo 29 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can you run me a 1027, 1029, and a Jose Hernandez?
Copy that. Do you have a license plate?
10-4, the license plate is as follows, stand by one. License plate reads, E as in Edward, R as in Robert, M as in Mary, A as in Amy, G as in Gary, E as in Edward, R as in Robert, D as in a dad. Irma Gerd, if you were to attempt to pronounce it, I suppose.
Copy that.
And, 23 dispatch.
Go ahead, Bravo.
Go ahead and send me 1023.
Copy that.
What did you get, Andrew?
Appreciate it coming out here. So this vehicle here, he's got the back of his car scraping on the road as he drives. Supervisor told me that's damage to city property, so I'm going to have to at least side up, might have to get the vehicle towed if it's not roadworthy at this point. There's another vehicle hanging around here that stopped up right behind me when I approached for the first time, and when he drove off, they kind of exchanged some gestures with each other, so I didn't quite know what was going on. I don't see him out here anymore, though. Just wanted to have a backup.
Yeah, I can definitely understand it. Yeah, as long as he's not obstructing you, there's really nothing we could do with him anyways, so.
Yeah, I mean, didn't bug me. It looked like it was bugging him more.
Okay. Yeah, I'll hang here, and if you need anything, just let me know.
Appreciate it.
Dispatch to Bravo 29.
Go for it.
Individuals coming back, no warrants. License going to be valid with 5 citations.
All right, 10-4, thank you very much. All right, sir, so here's the deal. First of all, here's your license and everything like that. Thanks for providing that.
Yeah.
So my supervisor just informed me, unfortunately, that this vehicle is not roadworthy because when you're scraping it on the ground like that, it's actually damaging public property. It's damaging the road.
Yeah, well, look. So, boom.
Oh.
Now it won't scrape the road.
Yeah, there you go. Well, if you can keep riding it like that, I don't think I have a problem with confiscating the vehicle. I don't have to do that, but I am going to have to cite you for that so far. If that's not going to be too much trouble for you.
How much is it?
Well, considering the fact that I don't know how long you were riding like that, but you were observing all other legal speed limits and everything like that, I'm go easy on you. Have it be a $100 citation with court. I'll be there.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I can understand that.
Yeah, no problem. I'm gonna go back to my vehicle. Right out of the ticket, I'll be right back with you. Okay.
Yep. Lucky son of a bitch.
the fuck?
Lucky son of a bitch.
Alright, sir, here's the citation. You have all the pertinent information on the front. You can reach the court office, courthouse with that number, and like I said, you'll see me there.
Alright, thank you.
No problem. You have a very good day now, okay?
Alright, you too.
Yep, take care.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Now I'm probably going to get pulled over. Oh, he's pulling out. Fuck this. I'm going to run.
Oh, shit.
I'm running! My God. I'm running, bitch! You can't stop me! Fuck the police! Oh, shit, into a rock!
Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck! Fuck it! We're out this bitch! I was gonna try to last as long as I could with this motherfucker car, but I think I'm at the point now where they just got the helicopter unit in, and I should just say, fuck it. Give me an update! Let me know what's going on!
They're just kind of sitting in their cars out here. They don't really know. I don't know. I think I'm going to be pulled over. I don't even know what for.
What?
Yeah, I'm being pulled over.
I'm ditching this motherfucking car.
What the fuck am I being pulled over for? What the fuck? I've done nothing. I literally did nothing.
Nothing. What the fuck?
Damn.
I'm near
Can't wait to hear this excuse.
Here.
Jesus Christ.
I got away. Did you get pulled over, though?
Yeah, they stopped me.
Oh, my God.
I don't know what for.
Oh, I have to film this. This ought to be interesting.
Hello, sir.
Hey, what's the problem?
Do you know why I stopped you today?
Not at all.
All right, well, you were heading westbound East Joshua Road, and I noticed the front of your vehicle was extremely low to the ground. It was actually kind of like at an angle towards the ground, and you were kicking up some sparks in the front of the vehicle.
Ah, yeah.
So, you know, that's a thing that happened.
Yeah.
So, but, can I get what?
I mean, don't...
Go ahead.
Don't you guys have some other things you gotta deal with? I saw this guy driving crazy.
Can you describe his vehicle to me?
I don't know, some black... car.
I heard something over the radio about some crazy driver.
Yeah,
but,
he like
I'm here.
Passed, and then you guys stopped and waited for me to pass, and you pulled me over. Didn't you go after that guy? That's like almost ran me off the road.
There were other units. I originally saw you going down East Joshua Road. You know, with the front suspension of your vehicle scraping the bottom of the highway here. So you know, I just wanted to stop and make sure everything was okay. I don't know if your vehicle is having some sort of issue or if it's just a legal modification or
no.
What,
it's perfectly legal. Everything's
all right,
legal.
I'll check all of that in. If I could just get your license, registration, proof of insurance.
Yeah. Here you go.
Okay. And what is? Oh, thank you. And your name, please. If you could just recite that to me.
Jose Hernandez, September 27th, 1984.
Alrighty, sir. Just give me a moment. I'm gonna go and run this information. Just keep your hands on the wheel for me. All right.
Yep.
Thank you. We'll be 45 control.
Go ahead.
Can I get a 1027, 1029? I'm Jose Hernandez, driving a blue vehicle. Plate's going to be E as in Edward, R as in Richard, M as in Maggie, A as in Apple, G as in George, E as in Edward, R as in Rachel, D as in Dog.
Copy that, standby. Name has already been ran. It's going to come back all clear. 5 citations.
10-4.
Vehicle's coming back clear as well.
Affirmative. Was he stopped earlier today?
That is a firm. He was stopped by 1 Bravo 29.
Was it for a similar reason, if you don't mind me asking?
That's A-firm. It was for an unruly vehicle scraping the ground, damage to city property.
Affirmative, yeah. He's, I guess, back on the same activities. What was the, was there a warning, or what was the type last issue on that?
1 Bravo 29, 1 Bravo 45 direct.
45, go.
That was a $100 citation, and let him off easy because he was obeying other traffic laws.
10-4, and can you advise if he was doing it from the front or the rear?
That was from the rear when I stopped him.
Okay, 10-4. Hey, Mr. Hernandez.
What's up?
So, I heard you were pulled over earlier today, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you were pulled over for the similar reason, correct?
Yeah.
And you were doing it from the rear that time, and now you're doing it from the front.
Yeah, because he said I couldn't scrape the rear.
Okay, well, you just automatically assumed that it'd be okay to scrape it from the front?
Yep.
Okay, well, sir, unfortunately, that is not okay, because you are damaging
city property. Yeah, damaging city property.
It's the same.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you the same story.
Yeah.
It's unfortunately the same citation that the other officer gave you.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you got to do.
I mean, you know, obviously you can control the scraping because you are lowering your vehicle up and down. So just go ahead and.
But it's that low life.
Well, you got
that low rider life.
Okay, well, maybe you want to get on that high life. Get an SUV or something.
Nah, this is.
All right, well, I can't tell you how to live your life.
Exactly.
So you do what you want to do, but the only thing I am going to ask you to do is sign on this red line.
Yep.
Alrighty, Jose. I'll see you in court.
Yep. See you when I see ya.
Have a good one. Drive safe. No more scraping. We'll borrow 45 patrol.
Go ahead.
10-1-7.
Code 14-8.
Copy that.
Oh, I'm gonna keep scraping this bitch.
I bet, dude. I got away from those motherfuckers.
How did you get away? You like ran to the backside of a building.
Amazing.
And it was just...
I cutty dipped. I fucking went That's behind the great. Building. I ran someone over, and it's like they didn't even care. They're like, "Well, let's just go with the same motherfucker that we know." I totally ditched my car. It's still there. You want to pick me up and take me back to it? I don't.
Yeah,
I want to see
at?
If they put a bolo out on me. I'm over at your traffic stop.
All right. I'll
turn around on Joshua.
Well, there's a cop trailing
not, yeah.
me. So I'm gonna flip around in Sandy Shores, but yeah, I'll head back down that way. You put a t-shirt on.
Do you see? Yeah, I put a t-shirt on. So that way it changes my appearance a little.
You think I can do a U-turn here?
No.
Okay.
Just don't. Anything you do is just going to possibly get your ass pulled over.
That's true.
Just do it somewhere where there's fucking no one. Who the fuck?
I don't know. Just a
Why?
In the road.
I
don't know.
I feel like me getting back in my car is going to definitely get me caught up. Left here. Shit. Turn into the gas station and then flip a UE out of it.
Yeah.
Then you
turn
right.
All these Crown Vics go so slow past us. Like they
want
to.
Oh, he turned around for you.
For
what?
What
the fuck? I don't know, but he just turned around. He's definitely getting a little more. Oh, shit. I wonder if it's me. I'll have you drop
possibly.
Me off at the farm up here. Just stay in your goddamn lane, okay? And you'll turn right coming up here on the road over the bridge.
Okay.
Yo, he's trailing. He's stuck behind that Winnebago.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking
You've got to be shitting me, dude.
Are you kidding me? All right,
For
pull
what?
Him right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. My vehicle's right here. Stop. No, don't. Okay.
God.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, like, I'm going for a record of like how many
Pretty
times
much.
I can get pulled over. Fuck me. What is it this time?
I have no idea. Holy shit.
I wasn't scraping shit.
You weren't. I can't tell if my car is still there or not.
Where was it last?
Right behind the bush over there, right behind us.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
How's it going, sir?
Hey, what's going on?
Stop me today, because looks like your car is just a bit too low on the ground.
Oh, god damn it.
Holy shit.
You guys have to be kidding me.
This is harassation today, it seems like.
Seriously. Let me speak to a supervisor. Get a supervisor out here, man. This is ridiculous. I literally have been pulled over 3 times in the past, like, 45 minutes. This is ridiculous.
All right, stand by 1 second for me, sir.
Wow. This is insane.
Was I scraping?
No, but you called me earlier every time you got pulled over.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Damn.
Copy that. If I can get a 32 and a supervisor. Copy that. Dispatch to 1504.
I would just sell this car.
I'm about to.
Are you 10-8 from that signal 11?
10-4.
Thank you.
Can I have you respond to Grape Seed and Sea View for a supervisor request on a 1011.
10-4, show me 1097, go to.
Copy that.
I don't know what you're going to do. Just take the ticket, I guess.
I'm just going to get another ticket. That's going to happen. But I'm going to tell this supervisor that this is fucked up. This is ridiculous. This time, I was not scraping.
Yeah,
shit.
You were. Yeah.
It's low.
Either way, you're going to get pulled over, it seems like.
Yeah, I mean, it is low. It's low as shit, but I wasn't scraping anything, which is their problem. They want me to destroy shitty property.
No,
I wasn't doing that this time. It's just low as shit.
I don't know. We'll see.
There's nothing against.
Got any other modifications in this?
Nope.
No?
Nope. Stock car just has rims, hydraulics, paint.
Hydraulics aren't illegal?
Nope.
Huh.
I mean, using them on the road is.
Well, yeah.
I just wanted to give you an update. My supervisor is on the way. It's going to be just a few minutes.
All right, that's fine. Yeah, no, everything else is fine.
I guess. Maybe you're scaring him with all them tattoos.
I mean, that's what it's coming down to, really.
Profiling?
I think so. I mean, 3 times in 45 minutes? That's ridiculous.
Probably 24 dispatch.
Oh, they'll pick your ass up.
Yeah, well,
hey. Give me ETA on my 32 and the supervisor. Cover that, standby, dispatch 2, Bravo 45.
45, go.
What's your status?
Can you give me a 20?
Copy, it's going to be Great Seed and
Fuck
Seed.
You.
You do, motherfucker.
No, you.
You can show me 97 code 2.
Fuck ass.
Dispatch 2, 1504, what's your status?
I can't put my arm up.
That's right.
Just turning on the sea view now. Should be about 20 seconds out.
Copy that. Dispatch 2, Bravo 24, supervisor, and 1032 should be the momentarily. 10-4. Dispatch to Bravo 24. 24. Revise, you said there were 2 occupants in that vehicle? 10-4. Copy. Be advised, I don't have any identification for the second individual. I've only had the ID for the driver. Roger.
Oh, that's cool. His THP lights are... The spotlight was flashing.
Yeah.
Very
interesting. 1504, 1023.
1B45 is 1023 with 1012.
Copy that.
Now, hopefully, I hurry this up.
How's it going, Major?
That's a shitload of cops.
What do we got going on here?
This vehicle's been stopped. This is the third time for being too low, scraping the road. Approach me automatically, one of the supervisor.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go talk to him then.
It's 10-4.
How's it going, gentlemen?
It's been better.
Yeah, it sounds like you guys have had quite a night.
Well, yeah.
It's been my first time in the car, so...
Yeah, I've been stopped 3 times. This is now the 3rd time within an hour that they're saying my car's too low. The first 2 times, I'll admit, yes, I was scraping. That's fine. The 3rd time, this is how it is. This is how it was when I was going down the road. It's very low to the ground, but it was not scraping the ground whatsoever. No sparks. No nothing. I can throw sparks if I want to.
I can vouch for that too. There was nothing.
There was nothing. And now he's saying that there's my car's too low. I'm starting to feel like I'm being harassed. I feel like you're profiling me. I get that I have tattoos all over me and I look like I'm up to no good.
But
what?
He has what?
What are ugly as shit? Oh,
he took that to offense, I think.
Yeah.
I don't think he liked what you had to say either, but that's not the point. The point is, gentlemen, that we've got a couple of officers already who stopped you for riding too low. You've already admitted to that twice now.
Yeah.
So you're saying that you absolutely did not, and you can attest to the dash cam video of my officer back there is
absolutely
also going to prove your innocence as well.
Yeah, absolutely. There was no sparks, no nothing coming out of this car. It was riding. It can ride easily at this height and not scrape. It's when I put the front or the back down that I can throw sparks. But I wasn't doing that. I was just riding slow, low, and cool. Nothing was going on.
So why don't you ride at a normal height and keep your hydraulics for the showroom where it should be?
This is the style, man. I want to ride slow and low for life.
Well, you can definitely do that somewhere else, not on the public streets, because obviously you're common damage.
Yeah, using hydraulics on the streets is illegal, yes. But there is no minimum height that your car needs to be. I wasn't scraping the road. I wasn't destroying any property. Nothing was hitting.
Yeah,
which
man,
is
I
the
don't
only thing that
a,
you guys need to be concerned
the
about.
The law for the maximum lowness your vehicle can go.
Yeah, there's nothing like that.
No, but damaging the city property, that's a different story.
Yeah, but I wasn't damaging anything. I will admit the first two times, yeah, I was scraping, and I saw the sparks. I knew what was going on. This time, nothing. Not a single thing. Not a single spark. Not a single hit on anything.
All right, so why don't you boys sit tight for me real quick, and I'll be right back with you, all right?
I don't know, man. It doesn't seem like they're believing you.
That's fucking ridiculous, man.
Yeah.
All right, so you're the initiating officer on this third traffic stop now, correct?
Yes, sir.
All right, so you have, without a shadow of a doubt, that you saw him causing substantial damage to public property.
While he was driving, anytime he hit a bump, yes. General driving, no. But whenever he'd hit like a pothole or something, it would scrape the ground dramatically.
All right. So, and this happened multiple times, or was it just one occurrence, or what are we talking here?
Maybe two or three times. I mean, the road out here in Gravesend aren't the best, so.
All right. Sounds like a plan. Thank you, officer.
Yeah, man, this is taking forever. I'm trying to get home. Shouldn't ask for a ride from your ass. You get pulled over all the time.
Just hang tight.
Alright. So here's what I'm gonna do for you boys. Since I understand you feel like you're being harassed, what I'm gonna do is I am going to ask you to do me a favor, and I'm gonna do a favor in return for you. Essentially the favor that I'm gonna ask for you is I appreciate you making the effort to not scrape. Apparently it seems as though it is not as severe as the original occurrence. So what I need you to do is raise your car a little bit higher so that way you are not scraping at any point.
That'll
do perfectly. That'll work. And we'll leave you alone. We don't have any problems and we're not gonna impound your vehicle and I'll even let you off with a warning. But if it happens again, then your vehicle will be impounded, and we'll probably issue another citation on top of that, and we'll have to see you in court, and you can come get your vehicle out of impound. Sound like a plan?
Yep. Sounds good to me.
All right. So that being said, don't let me see you scraping again on the roads. Other than that, be safe and have a good night, boys.
All right. See ya.
All right. I'm in the parking lot with you. I'm just giving them a police report.
Oh, okay.
I'm not gonna stick around for them to catch you, though. I was just a bystander calling it in.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Shit!
I'm not moving at all. Damn, dude.
That
came up out of nowhere.
Fuck.
I just called that in. I literally just typed it in. Holy shit. It's gonna take them a minute to get units down to your location, so I'm gonna go ahead and follow in the SUV behind you.
Yeah, I'm trying to outrun this Vic right now. Oh shit, there's a helicopter.
Oh yeah, he's in it.
Oh fuck.
I don't think, that was the thing, there was a helicopter last time and I somehow outran both of them.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
I am flying.
No, you guys are going over 100 miles per hour right now.
I am gone. I don't even see the Vic.
Oh, I got eyes on the back end and a helicopter a little. If you could park it, you'll be good.
Oh, shit. Definitely not good.
You just run into a whole bunch of cops?
Definitely. I just ran. I'm running through the Joshua at the middle of freaking Sandy Shores picking up every cop.
Oh, God. That was a bad idea to come back that way.
Yeah. It just was the only way to go.
So you went down Joshua?
Yep. I'm going down Joshua. I'm going to cross the highway on the other side, and I'm going to foot bail.
Okay. I'll try to make my way over there without getting pulled over. Oh, dude. They got so much police activity over here. Oh, fuck, dude.
Shit, I hear the helicopter.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get pinned. I'm gonna get... Shit.
Yeah, dude, they got roadblocks set up and shit.
Oh, I'm getting fucked. I'm gonna get fucked.
Oh, I just got fucking creamed. Oh, my God. I just got taken the fuck out at an intersection and no one does shit. Holy shit, where are you right now?
I think I'm getting stopped. Yep. Fuck. God damn it.
Where are you exactly?
I don't know. I'm running through the fucking field.
Bail Matt.
Stop running now.
Fuck off.
Stop running, you will be tased.
Fuck off.
One bro, 39 to dispatch.
Stop running, I'm going to tase you.
Standby, Bravo
3. One Bravo 29 dispatch priority. I just had a olive or maybe beige SUV take off in the direction of Grapeseed at extremely high rates of speed from the 1050 that was reported earlier. I lost sight on that vehicle as well, though.
Be advised, the vehicle was last seen taking a left on Algonquin Boulevard.
Get the fuck out!
Go.
Black vehicle description is going to be a black four-door truck. It's going to be lifted off the ground about 5 feet off the ground. It's going to be heading...
Show 17 taking primary. We're westbound on Union Cross the freeway now.
Flip.
Okay, I'm in a Sand King. I'm going eastbound Joshua.
Stand by. Hold on. Shit, dude. I'm about to get fucked with by the police right now. Oh, she's fighting me. Shit.
Where are you
at? Dude, I'm in front of Franklin's right now. I'm getting fought by a crackhead bitch.
Why are you in front of Franklin's?
Because I had to ditch my car. They fucking...
Franklin's?
Not Franklin's. Travelers.
Travelers. Good. I'm right here. I don't know if you want to join me, but I'm in a fucking pursuit.
Let me knock this girl out really quick, and I'll meet up with you.
All right, I'm going to foot bail in fucking Sandy Shore somewhere.
Okay.
Get rid of this truck. Oh, God.
I'm trying
to...
I gotta get a new car myself.
Get out. Get the fuck out of the truck! God damn it!
Where are you?
I'm in fucking Sandy Shores.
You're now going into a residential area. Sir, taser. Gun. Taser deployed.
Dispatch to all available units. Any units in that nearby area, can you go ahead and respond for backup?
One Bravo
1023.
1553.
15 drop the gun. Dispatch.
On a complaint. Drop the gun.
I don't know if I can.
Watch cross.
Just gonna be dropped?
Wait. I want it. What the fuck? No, it's permanently in my hand. I don't know why. I can't.
Right, 25. 1023.
Alright, we'll just say it's gone. It's disappeared.
Yeah, it's not there.
Who has my cover for cuffs?
72.
10-4. Sir, face away from me and put your hands behind your back. Dispatch, be advised, one in custody at this time.
Copy that.
Alright, sir, wow, you look familiar, don't you?
Yeah, I bet I do.
I wish I could say I was surprised. Any reason why you're running, or did you just get really pissed off at us?
I'm tired of getting pulled over.
Yeah, well, you really did it for yourself now. You had a gun. Like, good God, you really wanted to escalate things.
Yeah, well, like I said, I was getting real tired of being pulled over all the time.
Yeah, well, don't worry, where you're going, you won't get pulled over anymore.
Yeah, I bet.
Come with me.
1548 control.
Go ahead.
Yeah, this lady's got no pulse. I need EMS right now.
Damn.
Copy that.
Yeah, seriously.
Revised.
Fucking EMS flip the truck.
Out of service.
10 pulse.
Alright, sir, just getting my vehicle right here. Can you
move? 1 Bravo 39 to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Be advised, 1553 is 10-7.
1 Bravo 29 dispatch.
Go ahead, Bravo 29.
Be advised, I'm going to be 10-15 back to station with one suspect in custody. Can we have HBIU roll down to this flipped vehicle? It's on West Jolly Springs Avenue.
Copy that.
10-1 service.
10-4, thank you.
Yeah, it didn't work out.
Yeah, it didn't work out. And it seems like you're the one that's getting mostly fucked with this episode.
Yeah, kind
all of the episode. Okay, I'm going to stop my recording because that's an hour, and then I'm just going to start back up so I don't have to process forever and ever.
Okay.